to my channel. This is my second upload. Yesterday I talked about what I'm doing with the channel. It's my first ever vlog, I guess you could say. So today I want to dive in about me a little bit more about what I'm doing with this channel. And yeah, this is a little bit about me before I actually start reviews and debates, all that wonderful stuff. So about me, I'm 18. Biased, it's not a lot, but a little bit biased. And so, but I also talk about all the leagues and all the news that they get lined up and not. And so, I'm not sure how much I'll be uploading, but it's daily, weekly, every day, I don't know as of right now. But I do want to upload as much content out there as quickly as I can. And so, yeah, I'm excited for that. My videos, most likely you're looking for these types of videos, whether you're local or not. And so, you know, I don't travel, you know, across the country, not yet at least, but, you know, I do travel a little bit, you know, at least to, like, you know, within the region of New York, anywhere, 1,500 miles away. So if you've ever seen me, you know, if you want to subscribe to me, give a like. You ever seen me at the stadium or arenas? You know, say what's up to me. You know, right now I'm small right now. So, yeah, ever seen me, say what's up to me. I'm really cool. So, hopefully, my future subscribers can see you guys. That's pretty lit. And, so yeah, for the rest of the week, Valentine's Day tomorrow. Try to get at least one video out to you guys about something. Maybe some change, maybe the Lakers, maybe the Kings, maybe a little bit of everything. I don't know. Yeah, I'm excited. So stay tuned for that. Stay tuned for some actual vlogging. And, you know, when I go up there in like a month or so away from my opening day, a little bit over a month from opening day. So, and hopefully, there's some games pretty soon too. Experience of being media hockey is really, 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 really amazing to me. So stay tuned for that. Laker games, I can't afford to do right now. Laker games are outrageous. They are expensive. So, and I'll get more into Lakers and about that in another video. So for now, Young Stud signing off.